Come on, because I think his commas are so bad.